that speed came out today. I mean, a lot of people might not have known that Rico Ramos was just so fast.
Yeah, the last round I had to turn it up, had to get that W, had to get this belt. So, you know, came out victorious.
When you think of all the sacrifices you make to get to this point, it's well worth it, huh?
It's really, really worth it. I'm just trying to go to the top and get that world title.